Okay. L checks the light level in the room to make sure it falls within the legal limits. H returns to the menu. S, as in another program, finds the brightest spot in the room by measuring it all, remembering the brightest, and then returning. You can, of course, turn the motor by hand to unwind the cable. And for the follower, we need a light. Press F. That's the brightest light. And as I move the torch left or right, the project will turn with me, and it's working rather nicely.